To change language in S24 Ultra, let's start by opening up the settings. From here, scroll all the way down until you see General Management. Then, at the very top, you should see Language. Tap Language. Add Language. Select the language you want. And you can even specify by the dialect. And either set the second language as a default or keep your existing language as default. Tap the language and apply to switch between your languages.